All set. And they're off. Smoker away well for the early lead from between horses first and three. Zalza moving through at the inside. Out wide and Decider making it a party. In fact, the entire field separated by two lengths as Decider kicks on. Decider now leads by a length and a half. Smoker is second. Cabre moves to take third. Back to fourth is Zalza, and back to last is first and three. Decider and Alban Jimenez tries to go it all the way. They've opened a three-length lead on the favorite Smoker from second. Cabre is third down inside. Up to fourth goes first and three, and that relegates Zalza to the fifth and trailing position, and we're half a mile from home. Into the far turn they go. Decider bidding to make it two in a row, leads by a length. Smoker second. Cabre tries to find an inside lane and does exactly that. Up on the outside, that's first and three, who's on the Amaranth march now, while four wide on the course, and Zalza striving to play catch-up at the back. 5/16 left to run. Smoker has the lead. On the outside, it's first and three. Toward the inside, Cabre tries to quicken up enough to keep his spot toward the fence. Zalza's fourth, and they're at the top of the stretch. It's Smoker who comes away with the lead. Toward the inside, Cabre has inside position and tries to outkick the favorite. Down the center, and Zalza coming on. Final eighth of a mile. It's still Smoker in front. Cabre tries to come again, and Zalza's down the stand side. It's Smoker still in front. Cabre on the inside. Smoker, Cabre, it's Smoker to win it. Cabre second, Zalza was third in the second. $160, the trifecta $10.50. Superfecta good for $25 even, $2.50 if you played for a dime. The daily double, 4 and 6, $7.